How does trust sound?
Make no mistake, Burger King was 100% going for trust and goodwill when they showed a rotting burger.
The topic is about using films and videos to build brand goodwill.
I think, yeah, the idea of goodwill is one of these very long-term... Yeah, it doesn't involve too much of ups and downs, I think.
To represent yourself as a brand that's inclusive is just one part of it. Is there an impact to the bottom line?